comboed it. Eyeball thingies comboed it. Well, I cut out. Why, Kuna, tip number hashtag #1 with the eyeball thingies combo this. With chakra jump to majority boost the distance you travel! Exclamation point! I've been sitting here for hours, and I have no life! Why are you laughing at me?
I'm giving this everything I got. Better get ready!
Gotta stay focused here.
We're screwed! Let's give it our all.
It's a flag battle. I love flag battles. They make me feel happy. I see one over there. He's a big and baddie, alright. He is just a health ninja, but... Oh, there's two. We got one coming up, it looks like. Everyone on the enemy team is here! Oh, I can't barely move. Oh, it's worth a shot. What is that one boy doing? Like, bruh.
Bruh.
What? What is you doing? I need to know. Yo, 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 I need to know. And this moron is just standing down there watching as the chaos just unfolds. It looks like they're gonna start heading for our flag now. It's just great. I need to close the distance on him. Ah, you cheeky. If I lose my daggum special power over that, We need some defending people. Did he use? All I heard was shuriken. I was dead. This is not good. Not likely we're gonna win. Yeah. Dude, that dude kept one-shotting me left and right.
My eyes can see through all.
I'll give you a taste of my hook!
I still can't figure out how to do the hay things. Oh!
Yo!
No! Alright, I was going backwards. My bad.
With tenacity and empathy, I will take the stage! Here we go! Right here!
Yeah. Oh, dang.
Check it out, Joe. You'll take my hook.
Dang. Wimpo just bouncing back and forth. Soften them up for him, that's all.
Taste my hook.
Seems like Taco's having some troubles. Dang, man. This bird having a hard time. The problem is they're trying to be slow and like over dramatic. Well, they just teleported me and sent me out of the bath. Come on, wake up, Killer Bee. It's time to go. You know what I mean, yo? That's St. Ryan's, it works all the time. All the time on the dime. Oh, that's good. Well, I just ran right into that. Don't let him isolate you. Survive like a few more seconds. Trying to get there. Oh no, wait, what happened? Ah, of course it had to be me that got knocked out. Thought I was in a safe place. Rolls tip hashtag number 21 with the eyeball thingies. Heal types are bad at fighting opponents directly. Period. I'm just gonna read every tip like this from now on. Every time I see a tip, that's just gonna be the first thing I do. Ghost mask. What? What? Like everything else, I know what it is, but the ghost mask, I don't think I'm a. Is that the Oni face, dude? Oh, Fonset. I hate to break it to you, man, but that was not a cat. That is not a cat. That's a monkey with whiskers. Frig it, why not? Wear the ghost mask. It's Halloween, man. You have to wear the ghost mask. Literally the entire month of Halloween is Halloween to me.
Yeah.
There's an entire month of Halloween. Just wait till there's a year. That's gonna be really fun. That looks terrifyingly dope. Look at that. Look at that.
It's a ghost. Ooh,
guy is here. Yeah, I'll play with you, baby.
You'll do what with me? Oh, they put me on my playground now. Always take the top with the scroll and stuff. My scroll. B. I dealt damage, so I couldn't finish him off. I had my guy on the ropes there for a minute. Hey, we're even now, it looks. If we gather by Gamakichi, we can fare better for ourselves. It's like tit for tat. I'll get one and then they'll get one. What is that defense dude doing way over here? Sweet. Grab the scroll. Ah, crap, they got it. Ah, frick. At least I can aggravate my power, though. That might help a lot. Ugh! Oh, that hurt. Okay, people gotta stop and write the rough names, man. Is that starting to get on my nerves? I'll tell you what, though, since I've been using Killer Bee, I've got nothing but S rank, so I must be doing something right.
Quick tip, hashtag number 7 with the eyeball thingies. Use custom accessories to make your own original avatar! Exclamation point!
Now then.
Strategy tip number hashtag 1 with the eyeball thingies. Don't comma to make a team where everyone has the same role type, period. Choosing a balanced team is essential. Exclamation point.
I have to read them all like that now. It's the rule. It's always a rule. How do you read it?
You read it like this. Whose voice is this? I can't remember.
This world will end soon, by my own hands.
Well,
as if.
Oh Lord, they gone. Oh Lord, they gone. They done. I jumped too early. Where's that opening from the top? They're all garden. At Olive Garden. Can't drop directly in. Where was the drop at? Here we are. They just had to watch effortlessly as I just steal their flag. Now all we gotta do is defend. Make sure they don't get crazy or nothing on us. Oh, I didn't think that was possible. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? They just let those two rush by themselves and just stared at through the gate like you moron. You should suffer for that. I'm gonna wait here for someone to try and be stupid to come on up. Oh, can't do that. Someone's getting eager, it seems. We have 3 minutes. We could just survive. I have eyes in the back of my head. You thought you stealthy. Can't do that. Having a draw. Thought someone was on our flag, and I was like, oh crap, this is the perfect opportunity to sneak on by. Oh my gosh. Hey, top of the board. So, I would say 9 out of 10 for Killer Bee, only because just that octopus hug thing just does not have good range. Actually, it does, but it has its quirks. Like, you have to be but so close, but so far sometimes, and, you know. Sometimes you can't just run and gun on that one. One more rank, and we should be safe to say that we will get everything that's up there for the event.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
What'll it be?
Yeah, I try to use things for like more than one or two rounds to say, oh, is it good or is it bad, you know, personally, but.
Ninja Tools tip, hashtag number #1 with eyeball thingies. Kunai can be thrown to a cat attack, apostrophe, but they can also be used defensively, period.
Ember is better run.
Here and now.
I'm gonna get this done.
Let's do this.
Battle.
Oh yeah. Whoops.
Yo. Phoenix fight Scarlet Claw. Let's go. Yes, hold you. Acrobat technique. Yo. Take fuck it. Yo. Gonna walk you, you fool!
Get the scroll. Sweet. So yeah, I'm starting to get the hang of it now. I say as I actually missed my mark there. Get all three of us? Dang. That's not good. Actually, they can't win if we hold back at this point. We ain't gotta keep on the attack anymore, I do believe. But we're gonna keep on the attack anyway, I suppose. Add salt to the ashes. Why not? Well, that turned out. I thought it was going to go way worse than that.
And tip the hash browns number 4 with the eyeball thingies. Check your equipment, S, abilities and skills as you try out different gear. Exclamation point.
It's going to be a theme, baby.
Show you just how awesome the Hokage is. I'm giving this everything I got. Better get ready.
Yeah. me show you
Hokage!